Although we were afraid and sad that Christmas Eve was going to look different this year, we knew we had to do something, and we are very, very happy we did. But we couldn't have done it without our amazing crew, so let me introduce you. I don't want to spoil too much, but let me show you the brains of the operation. This is Kate, the coordinator, and the shepherd. Oh, and then there's me, Skylar, the videographer, editor, and sheep. Now, let me show you the rest of our crew.
Can we ramble that?
Although it was different this year, we made lots of amazing memories, and this is definitely a year we won't forget. Let me show you some of our favorite funny moments and just kind of the story behind it all.
Hey, Kate.
Yeah?
Hey, I was thinking maybe we could do a virtual Christmas pageant this year. What do you think?
Where?
Well, weren't there some emails that came from some different places about ideas for how to do that?
Yeah.
Do you have any of them?
No, I threw them away.
I don't know. I mean, it sounds like it could work. Maybe.
I don't know. Some people are doing it, I guess.
I mean, we won't be able to do what we normally do at the pickup pageant on Christmas Eve. It's going to be totally different, and I get it.
I know.
But I wondered if we could do something.
I'll try. I'll go see if I can get them back out of the trash folder in my email. I'll try.
Thanks, Kate. Yeah. You're the best.
Andrew, Mary had a baby boy.
And now mine.
I forget stuff all the time when I...
But she will be a disgrace.
Well, I think I'm going to leave you there. You will have to tune in on Christmas Eve to see the full story.